Lambeau Field. That's right. I'm at Lambeau Field, and here is the Don Hudson Center. Check that out. Is that not cool or what? I'm here in front of the Don Hudson Center and in front of Lambeau Field being, you know, happy and complete for Lance's pilgrimage to the Holy.
I'm going in.
Thanks. It says, oh yeah. We're here. Holy fuck. That's right. I'm there. It says Lombardi. We're going to the Hall of Fame and the kitchen and tap. We might just get trashed in Lambeau Field. Can't wait. Can't wait. Look at that big Lombardi trophy. How big is it? 3 stories tall. Why? Because it's named after our coach. There you go. There's the tap house. Huh. 1919 kitchen and tap. Oh, sweet. Sweet. This is amazing. Oh, yeah. Look at this. Look at this. Don Hudson, Tony Canedo, Bart Starr, Nitschke, Reggie, Favre, Legends of Lambeau. Welcome to Lambeau Field. Hell yeah, man. This is gorgeous. Hey, Josh.
Hans.
Guess where we're at, dude?
We are at Lambeau Field. Amazing.
Amazing.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Hamlet's quest to the Holy Land is complete. Look at this. His pilgrimage. There you are. History of the Packers jerseys. Pretty freaking sweet. Here I am, representing the Robert Brooks jersey. Check out the pro shop. How cool is this? It's amazing. I mean, amazing. Look how amazing this is. I'm not getting out of here with any money. Oh dear. Aaron Rodgers, nice! Go Pack, go! Fuck yeah! right! It's the land of the cheese and the brats and the Nitschke jerseys. Green Bay is the best. GIB. Yeah. Dude, look at all this. This is amazing. Look at Lambeau Field.
I love me some Seahawks, but this is tailgate.
This is awesome.
This is tailgate. Yeah, I said it. It's okay.
That's good. That guy's all in camo. I didn't even see him. You know what I'm saying. Phillip Rivers jersey. Where? We don't even... I know I saw him. It's okay. It's not worth seeing. Because, really, that lady didn't wear a bra. And she had double F cups.
Win in Rome.
We don't wear a bra. We don't need bras. Bras are for small boobies. That is fantastic shirt. This is amazing. Welcome to Green Bay Packer Land. So here we are going, yep. We love Packer fans. And look at how awesome Packer fans are. Yeah, there's little Packer fans, there's sexy Packer fans, there's old Packer fans. There's bearded Packer fans. There's Ray Nitschke Packer fans. There's We Want Selfie Packer fans. And then what? I don't even understand that one.
Hopefully this is coming in too. I don't know.
Lambeau Field.
We don't even care where we're going, because here we go, we're Lambeau Field.
Alright, this is amazing. I just got four free. Well, I don't even know what these are, but I'm happy about it. I'm in Lambeau Field. There's a Packers Pro Shop. I went to the big one, but I kind of have to go to all the little ones because this is amazing. There's the women's bathroom, 136. This is amazing. Here we go. Yes. Look at that. They even got Packer cows.
Cows?
Packer cows. Hey, what's up?
Let's do this.
Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this.
Lambeau Field, baby. Here we go.
Oh, Lambeau Field.
Yeah, we got
Lambeau
Field.
Ooh, where are we going anyway? Look at that. What is Lambeau Field? Oh my God, dude. That's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. Joshy, where are we at, yo?
We got some
help. Hey,
we're on Lambeau Field.
I'm in Lambeau Field. Oh my God.
Cowboys lose.
Yep, it's okay. Oh, don't, no, we don't want to film that. Do you see that? Oh my goodness. Oh, do you even remember where we sit? Because I don't.
Hey, we're down here like 16 or 18.
We're row 18. We're row 18. This is like our seats. I think this is my seats. And that's Randall Cobb right there.
Dude, I got seat 6, and if you have seat 7, we're good to go.
I don't know what seat I have.
Oh my gosh.
Let's film each other being stupid.
This is awesome.
What?
This is the coolest thing ever.
Chest bump. Ready?
More chest bumps.
Yeah, that's right. Look at that guy with the awesome overalls. There's like 12 Seahawks fans over there. That's all they can count to.
Seahawks.
Seahawks don't know how to count more than 12.
Hey.
That's why they only score 12 points.
Hey.
But look at all those box seats. It's amazing.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome.
Hey, there's Steve Largent from the bar. Good to see you again. Steve Largent's back. Steve Largent is back. That's amazing. Oh, how do we do that?
Well, I'm just saying, like, when we get home again.
Oh, up. I get you. How much?
It's for the specialties, $9.50, but it's for the light.
Okay.
Mine a little bit.
A little bit. We gotta get.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
video tour of Lambeau Field. And look, there's the spider cam. Spider cam. Oh yeah. Can't argue with that. Can't argue with spider cam. Can't argue with spider cam. Look at that. That's awesome. Just a good pack of things down there. This is awesome. There it is. A 50. There's the 50. Just saying, I gotta do a little spiral of this though. Because this is awesome. Oh, there's a Sterling Sharp jersey. I've been looking all day for a Sterling Sharp jersey. Oh, that is awesome.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, that is awesome. All right, I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep going. Paul Horney. Oh, there's Seahawks right there. That's a bummer. That's a bummer. Why would there be a Seahawk? Look at how many you got. Mike McKenzie jersey. That's old. Captain Seahawk right there. That guy's all decked out. We're here 91 minutes before kickoff. That guy still has the radish sauce. What? Oh, yeah. There's Collinsworth and Bob Costas. Nothing but Costas. Nothing but Costas. NBC, nothing but Costas. Yep.
Here we go. You see what's going on. You all see what's going on. It's just crazy. I can't. I hate it.
Jeez Louise. Large jersey. Look at all this. Look at all this. Tied up in Jackson. Battle of Florida. Here's the other end zone view. This is the other end zone view. That's awesome. No, it's all right. Go Pack, go. Go Pack, go. Look at this. The old metal bleachers of the Lombardi days. The old metal bleachers of the Lombardi days. Is this not awesome or what? This is pretty fucking sweet. The old metal bleachers of the Lombardi days. Holy cow. It's amazing. It's amazing.
Sweet. We're going up. We're going around.
50 jersey. This is pretty sweet.
Oh, crazy. I don't know if I can have more booze, but I'm still drinking.
There we are.
Where they also traded for Preston Michael, who we saw here. With the Seattle Seahawks, they have a lot of options. Nobody named DeMarco Murray, but behind this offensive line, opportunity for somebody.
That's awesome.
I think right now, Philadelphia has the record.
Still filming.
No doubt that the Cowboys are trying to play conservatively. They want to come away with a touchdown.
Yeah.
They're taking a touchdown. I mean, it's going to be really difficult for the Eagles to come back.
Bart Starr, Brett Favre, B.J. Raji. You know what I'm saying. We got the greats.
All right, McFadden picks up about 4 or 5. We are through the timeout here for third and short for Jacksonville.
Yeah. This is pretty awesome. Look, Max McGee right there. That guy was drunk on Super Bowl I. Caught 2 touchdowns to win the game. He didn't even remember the time curfew was. He was up past the curfew. Oh, that too. What? Tim Maste for MVP. Look at that guy. Oh, this is awesome.
First throw on this drive is Beasley. And Beasley gets to the edge. He went around Byron Maxwell and picks up the first down.
And here we go. There's my package. Here we go. My boys are warming up right there. Who we got warming up doing what? There's Aaron Rodgers. There's Rodgers, the tight end. There's Hundley. Throwing it, Hundley throws to Rodgers, the tight end. Nice. This is pretty damn sweet. I'm in Lambeau Field watching the Packers warm up. Yeah, but Romo's dead. That's awesome. Oh, this is look how many people get sideline things. This is crazy. I am going to be up there somewhere. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Heck yeah. Lambeau Field, man.
They've done about all they can do. I mean, really, this right now, as much as you want to say that, okay, you're going to get a heavy dose of the running game and now make a stop.
Here's Lambeau Field.
Throughout the week, throughout the offseason, someone can get tired of not getting any help on the other side. Well, this defense for Philadelphia is only giving out two field goals.
Gotta go one more section. I feel more at home now, because this is where I'm supposed to be. Yep.
Am I right about that?
Sunday night football.
Let's get loud, Lambeau. Get loud. Whatever.
Russell Wilson! Woo! Wilson!
I gotta say, he outpassed Joe Montana for 2 years straight.
This is Josh and Lance, pre-kickoff.
Hey.
Go Packers.
Go Seahawks.
All right, whatever.
All day long.
Whatever.
But we're here at Lambeau Field, and look at this. Is this amazing? Holy cow.
Woo!